flight time is long, it's 4 hours and 5 minutes. There's strong winds under the departure up along the coast, mainly towards Madeira and then on towards Ireland. It's going to be a little bit bumpy for the first hour or so until the winds ease off into their flight. Should be just about on schedule in Cork. It was wet, windy this morning. It's coming down somewhat, temperature 8 degrees Celsius. First officer Brian Mullen will fly you to Cork and speak to you later in the cruise, and our senior Anne McAsey is joined today by Jonathan, Julie and Kim. Do hope you enjoy the seat.
Thank you. pedestrian safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Thank you for flying with Aer Lingus. We hope you've enjoyed your flight. We hope to see you all again very soon. We do indeed appreciate your custom and it's been our pleasure taking care of you tonight. Gráis mag of Corda, he has Aer Lingus in you. Tá sula gwein gráis, tá sula gwein gráis, tá is jas a gwef, slán agus.